Today, as we gather with family and friends, let's take a moment to remember how privileged we are to live in this country and in one of the most beautiful communities in Canada. Let's celebrate the great work of the organizations whose efforts contribute to building an even better Canada and welcoming new citizens. I wish you all a celebratory 150th. Happy birthday, Canada.